Hey everybody, we can now block magma cubes and slimes, so I'm going to show you how. Oops. I know how to use a keyboard, don't worry about it. Here we go. So as you can see, we've got our platform here and they're spawning like mad. Now if I load this in and kill them off here for real quick. Go. Switch back to hard. You'll notice that they're not spawning in anymore. Should be spawning like mad. Now, let's switch up the pattern here a little bit. And we'll switch it to buttons. And now we're at a 2-block spacing instead of the 3-block spacing we had before. And you can see we've got magmas spawning in, even though our spacing is a little bit different. So now, here's what's going on. So the magma cubes are, I believe, 2 blocks and a couple pixels wide. So if you spawn right on this corner, you'll have 1 block this direction plus a couple pixels, and 1 block in this direction plus a couple pixels. So you see we're not hitting either of these buttons if we're spawning on this block or this block, this block, or this block. So there's several blocks in here that are spawnable, but when we switch back to our trapdoors here, nothing was spawning because here we have only the 1 block distance, and here we only have the 1 block distance, and that is going to be true again. This is within that 1 block distance for a square hitbox, and this is going to be within the 1 block hitbox distance if the mob is centered here. So with spacing like this, no mobs will spawn if I kill them off. We'll have nothing spawning here. So now let's switch to chests. Chests are a little bit smaller, right? But we're still not getting any spawns. So now let's switch to walls. Still the same 3-block spacing, but you can see we're starting to get some mobs spawning in, even the large ones spawning in. So now the walls are allowing just enough space there for our magma cubes to spawn in. Now let's switch to... No, we don't need to see that one. If we make our chests here, 2 blocks, well, we already know that won't work because it doesn't work at the 3-block wide, so nothing more will spawn. Let's go to buttons here. Okay, so we've seen buttons at a 2-block gap. Now we're going to look at buttons in the same pattern that we used to block spiders, where it's just the 1-block gap between them all. Back away so things can spawn a little bit. And yeah, nothing spawning here. So that's magma cubes. You either use something like buttons or a smaller hitbox with a 1-block gap between, or you can use something that is a full block size and you can have up to 3-block gap between it all to block your magma cube spawning. And that's something that's not advertised in the change logs, but what is mentioned in the change logs is, let's get ourselves a slab in here. The magma cubes are now going to check for height. So if it's less than 2.5 blocks in height here, so if we have a 2-block height, you're not going to get the large magma cubes in this 2-block height, but you will here. Now, because they've made that change, they've also fixed this one here, where magma cubes had a default check size to match that of a creeper, where they actually would still spawn in these spaces with these buttons. So it was nearly impossible to stop magma cubes without carpeting your entire floor before. But now they fixed it. They just didn't tell us they did. Let's go over. over here to the overworld, where I've got a slime chunk marked out and just using the same structure blocks here for spawning. So let's remove some of these trapdoors so you can see some slimes spawning in. I'm just using jack-o'-lanterns. The floor is lit so I don't get any other mobs. You should start seeing some slimes in a minute so you can see that this is a slime chunk. No, we have a slime chunk. Now, put the trapdoors back. Switch back. Peaceful. And no more slime spawning in. We won't sit around and wait all day for that. But I did test out all the same block combinations I did in the other world. Dimension. So even with our buttons in the spider blocking pattern, or the trapdoors with that 3-block wide pattern, we're blocking all of our slimes as well as the magma cubes. So, overall, this is some pretty good news. We can now work in slime chunks and block the mobs without having to slab everything, and we can work in basalt deltas and fairly easily block all of the magma cubes from spawning in. So, good news. Hope you all share the information and enjoy.